I'm Roger Rickard, and this is 30 Seconds with Voices in Advocacy. Well, it's Monday, and time to reveal Fun Day Friday's answer to the following question. What organization in the U.S. spends the largest amount of money annually lobbying? Well, let's see if you guessed right. But according to the Center for Responsive Politics, in 2017, the answer is the U.S. Chamber of Commerce. They spend over $58 million annually. There you have it.